I'm gonna show you how great I am.
it over again. And Siena looking to push the pace of this game. And again, going coast to coast with the left hand all the way to the rim. Jeff Summers. To now, oh, and blocked out of bounds. Great job there by Jeff Summers. Summers down the lane and gets the hoop.
From Johnson, passes it inside, stolen away. Bibby double team, passes out, turnover. Summers, one on two, and he scores.
That was a great job of Summers intercepting that pass and stepping in that passing game. The passing lane was just a perfect read.
Summers underneath. Nice move. Summers can't leave him open because he'll do just that. Jeff Summers, who has led this comeback by Cienega here in this second quarter, and he has just given his team its first lead of the ball game. He hits them both. On the other side for Cienega, it was Jeff Summers scoring all 9 of his points. He leads Cienega in scoring with 9 points to get them back in this ball game. Here's Summers dribbling, puts it up, draws contact. Here is Jeff Summers. Catalyst in that second quarter to get Cienega back in the ballgame. Free throw to tie it, and he does just that. 11 points for Summers. 5'10 senior. Ashby, foot on the line. Summers skies for the board. Shot him out looking to force a turnover. Summers will bring it across, middle of the floor. Summers all the way up, count it, and the foul. Jeff Summers, he's been big so far